What else is going on? Marley. Why did you move?
Because I am not allowed to move. Besides, I'm always the one who turns the alarm off. Every night before we go to bed, you say, I'll turn the alarm off in the morning. Oh, it's been loud. It's been soft. It's been God, well, everything. No, it's the only thing that gets you awake.
Okay, it works.
Are you awake yet? How many is that?
55.
Oh. Is it working?
Not yet.
Can't you just relax for a while?
I can't relax when you're laying there in that nightgown.
No. Oh, just what I thought.
What?
We can't make up.
Freddy can't help me out again.
Can't you just stop for just a minute?
No, I'm just starting to sweat. That's when the endorphins kick in.
And what, my dear, endorphins?
It's a, substance that's created by your brain when you exercise so that you're happy even though you feel happy even though you're really miserable and frustrated.
Wrong. You are driving me nuts.
I'm driving you nuts. Mm-hmm. I'm overcome with passion, crazed with lust, incensed with desire, and I'm driving you nuts?
Really?
Yeah, why are you smiling?
Because it's very flattering.
You'd be so flattering. Why did you tickle me and kick me out of bed and stuff a thermometer in your face?
Because I had to get your mind off what you were trying to do.
I liked what I was doing.
Oh.
I liked what I was doing a lot.
Oh, Ben. Are you mad?
Stay away from me.
Well, you understand, don't you? I mean, if my temperature isn't right, then that means...
Right. Listen. Right, you go put on a robe, okay?
That's sweet. If my temperature is not right, then that means I'm not ovulating. And if I'm not ovulating...
I know. I have heard this 10 times before. The minute I get very turned on, you kick me out of bed.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff the thermometer in your face. And the minute I'm doing something I like watching my favorite movie or whatever, you tell me it's the perfect time and you rush me right back into bed.
Is that really what I'm doing?
Seems like that sometimes.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault this time, huh? Frustrating.
Oh, and you think I'm not? Well, my dear, this is no picnic for me.
I have an idea.
What?
Separate beds.
Well, why not separate bedrooms?
That's it.
What?
No more temptation, no bumping in each other. I don't have to crawl over that to turn the alarm off.
Mary would like us to take up 2 whole bedrooms.
Don't just put a partition between them.
Okay. Is this helping?
Yeah, right. Please stop. Go ahead, stop. Then it doesn't work anymore, does it?
Oh, it arrived.
You know,
what?
I love you.
You'll see. It'll all be worth it one day. Because we will be at our child's graduation. At Yale. And you will turn to me and say, honey, if it weren't for that thermometer, then we would.
Yeah.
You like that idea?
I think I can get you set up.
get, and you are already the sound daddy.
I'm just proud of you.
Confidence makes the heart grow fonder.
Abstinence was gonna make me
very cold shower, okay?
And I think, oh, it definitely builds character.
Yeah, well, you just write your temperature down in your chart over there, okay?
Okay.